a crew of six men. The boat called Andrea Morin, with tough-worn backs and hardened hands, they hauled the long lines in. When one day Mother Nature called for the furious to squalls, they held upon the sea of water and wind, they tossed its prey like dogs. The experts said they'd never seen a storm such as this. Three storms had meshed into one and reared their angry fist. They picked up the boat, crew and all, and tossed it on its lap. Then unleashed its madness of watery blows. The wind was in the trap. Now the crew is fighting for its life with the loved ones back at home. It was only last week they saw the smile before riding on the phone. But the storm had another plan. It was hungry for their hearts. And the crew wouldn't give that to her, so she tore the boat apart. Sorrowful to say, when every man lost his life, all had family, some had girlfriends, and one child and wife. The searchers never found the remains of the sin, but rest assured they fought like hell on the end of your home wind. So she had a crew of six men, old called Andrea Morin. Tough-worn backs and hardened hands, they hauled the long lines in. When one day Mother Nature cried for the furious squall, the men fought hard but to no avail. Mother Nature won the brawl. The men fought hard but to no avail. Mother Nature took them all.